Here we have a cute little cockatiel who's in for some for a lower right wing on the x-rays. We actually have a fractured carpus. And look, that sad face. That's just such a sad face.
Dr. Askew, I have an emergency.
Okay, and then a minute. Or sooner. Anyway, we're going to go ahead and get her wing figure eight managed in just a minute after I go check out this emergency. And we'll re-x-ray her in about 2 weeks, Mom.
Okay.
And we'll see how she goes from there. All right. All right, here we are, post-bandage removal. Man, it's like Monday all over again. I need more coffee. And it's like, I hate that bandage. It's nasty. Oh, and it's not even a good color. Why can't I just get gray or white like other people would match? Oh, what? Stop. What are you doing? Stop screaming at that thing. Oh, still. That'll be a lot less painful if that's not hanging around. All right, Mom. The good news is that usually works, okay?
Okay.
The bad news is because of that blood on the skin, that means that one of those bones had broken through the skin, okay?
Oh.
So what we end up doing is I need to give you an antibiotic. I'm going to send you home with something you can add to the water.
Okay.
And it should make all the difference in the world. Because that, I want to get an x-ray in 2 weeks, but I definitely want to see you next week to make sure that there's not an infection going on.
Okay.
Okay? All right. That's it for now.
Stop messing with that.
Yeah, it's gonna be a fixation for about an hour. Easy. If it comes off, bring it back. We can put one back on. But I try not to make them too heavy. You know, obviously don't want to make them too light. There's actually two touches of some glue on there to make sure it doesn't come off as easily. So I've done as much as I can to make sure it stays there.
Okay.
Hey, you. Oh. All right, so little cockatiel with the left fractured carpus. We're in today for a recheck. It looks like that distal part of the wing is going to be viable, which means we have blood supply and probably even innervation. Or at least we feel it enough to clean it. I picked this girl up with a small towel. It was this one to be exact. She decided she didn't like it, and then bitched and whined. But the second I sat her down, she like started cuddling into the towel. So it was one of those things like, well, if it's on your idea, I have to make a complaint. But if it's my idea, then it's okay.
Mm-hmm.
And then I looked to make sure it wasn't my wife. Okay. I'll pay for this later, I'm sure. But anyway, week one recheck. We're doing great. And I think since that bandage is holding and there's no rub lesions or rub sores, we're going to go ahead and let that one ride. Okie dokie. I see you for now. Oh, yeah, get that feather in. Oh, right there. Oh, you got to be good looking. You got to be good looking. Yeah. Be a pretty bird.
She broke one of her tail feathers cleaning it.
Oh.
She does it all the time,
though. Yay, good news. Okay. Tortured to the fullest extent of the law.